world, it's me, the Moki. Charlie's mom sent me a video of Charlie in the snow because it snowed in Oregon where I used to live. Aunt Shelley sent mom a picture of her fabulous snowman that she built. It looked like fun, but mom and dad said it would be until it came time to get me dried off or we had to go somewhere and drive up and down that big hill that we used to live on. Today, mom captured me and gave me a bath. I was very good for the bath part. I was mostly good for the blow-drying part, but I really don't like it. I got into trouble when I tried to bite and chew on the cord that attaches the blow-dryer to the wall. I was pretty sure if I could just get a good grip on it, I could unplug it and stop that awful wind that comes out of it. Mom says I could get electrocuted and that would make my hair stand up worse than it already does. I am somewhat cleaner now, and I'm wearing one of my new bows. Mom and I went for a walk to the office place, and now I'm going with Dad to do errands. He says we are going to the post office and the grocery store and a water place, and if I'm really, really, really well behaved, I'm going to the park. Mom said if that were true, then I could forget about the park. I told her that hurt my feelings. She said that biting an electrical cord would hurt more than my feelings. I told Dad that we should leave her at home, and she said fine by her. Well, off on my adventures. Have a good day.